Day 3 Power BI. Today we are going to learn how to remove null and duplicate values. We have a data set here. We have uploaded from this Excel sheet. You can see there's the blank values, right? We have to remove them. Also, we have countries information multiple times in row. So we have to remove that as well. So what we can do, we can go to the Power BI application. Then we will go to the home tab again here. Now we have a transform data. Once you click it, on the transform data, it will navigate you through Power Query Editor and show up the data set in the preview, right? Like this here in this pane. Now you have to remove the null values. Just click on the remove rows and click on the remove blank rows. Then your null values will be removed. Now you have to remove the duplicates rows. Click on the remove rows and click on the remove duplicates. Once you click it, all the duplicates are removed. Thank you so much.